plus a 28-foot bug-like dinosaur attracting a lot of attention in West Suffield. We'll explain.
Thank you. Finally tonight, an example of how life sometimes mirrors art.
A new sculpture in Suffield, turning a few heads tonight. It is a giant bug-like dinosaur. Ken Washburn, a welder by trade, says he was inspired by the cartoon show on Fox called Gargoyle.
Geez, I said, I've got all these pipe fittings and pipe left over from jobs, and instead of just welding them on ends of pipe, I said, I'm gonna make something with it. So all of a sudden I said, I'm gonna make a giant bug.
Well, sure. Washburn says he plans to make a baby dinosaur bug to add to the sculpture.
And of course that will only stand about 5 feet tall, baby one.
It'd be just a little baby, that's all. Thanks for joining us tonight, everybody. I'm Pat Sheehan.
And I'm Susan Christensen. We'll see you tomorrow night at 10 o'clock.
Good night.